Let's go. YouTube. It's your boy Hak.
Yo, it's your
Hey, we almost got into some shit early. But nah, you know, today, FreakNik. About to be a lot of ass outside today. But I mean, we about to start our day off right. Start our day off early. Check my Apple Watch. It is 9 o'clock. We up at 9 o'clock. We gonna hit the gym. Damn, what are we doing after we hit the gym?
After we hit the gym, I'm going to get a haircut, you feel what I'm saying? Gotta get nice, welly groomed for the day. Mm-hmm. Then after the gym, we gonna hit a couple spots up. I gotta go get some polo tees, you know what I'm saying? Nice little slim fit, nothing too crazy. Slim fit for the day. We're coming calm today. And after that, we gonna we might hit the mall to get something, but yeah, it's gonna be a lit day.
Ooh, my shit a little rough. He getting a cut. I'm trying to see if I get a shape up. I'm saying, like, see if, like, my barber out of town right now, so I'm trying to see if his barber can shape me up. His barber don't shape me up. I'm just probably gonna throw a hat on. But I mean, like I said, you know, today, FreakNik, we about to see where the freak's at, because I'm ready to get him some nicks. But we about to have a good day today. We're going to check y'all. I mean, we pulling up to the gym right now. I probably turn the camera on when we in there. Y'all can see, like, I'm kind of big, feel me? Just, like,
boy, if you don't get the camera on.
What? But now, nah, I'm going to turn the camera on when we get in there, show y'all probably a couple exercises. But yeah, stay tuned. We vlogging all day today again. FreakNik, let's go.
Alright, YouTube, you know what I'm saying? We about to get our workout on. So first, we got our regular bench press. Our regular bench press, 45. We're gonna do 8 reps for those. And we're gonna do our curl right here, that's 50 pounds. We're gonna do 8. We're gonna do 8 count of those. We're gonna do our 8 count of them curls right here. Then we're on our incline. We lighten the weight to incline, but I know why that shit, it's gonna get heavy. But we're doing, 8 sets. We're going 8 reps for everything, but 4 sets in total, so we're going to get it in.
I just play basketball. I don't even lift like that for real, but I guess I'm lifting today.
Right there, right back down. Don't go past that. Slow, slow, concentrate, concentrate.
I'm talking about big body shit. Big ape shit. Big ape shit. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Somebody up when we leave on I'm starting to get pissed off, right? Every time we out somewhere, like, I'm supposed to be the public figure. This nigga knows somebody. Every time we go out, this nigga knows somebody.
You too.
Like, every time we out somewhere, this nigga knows somebody. Like, he just, yo, like, it's good. But nah, this nigga, he knows somebody everywhere we go. Like, I'm about to start calling him the celeb, because that's what he is. He is a celebrity, not a celeb. A celebrity. How you feel though?
I feel great.
Feel great?
I feel awesome. You see them games, you see them. Stop playing me. I'll smack the shit out of your grandmother right now.
It's the before the cut. Peanut head ass.
In the crib, we trapped for show. We spinning his show, and we took L's for show. But in Chicago, they know we winning for show. You do it for what? Rather than I said that you do it for them. The nigga be tough, that nigga was fucked. The moment he ran, he knew he ain't dug in his ass out of luck. We do it for wrong, we'll wait till his dad.
Boy, wake your ass up, nigga.
So you gotta do what? People, who you surround yourself with? Mechanical engineering. Shit hard. I like motorcycles.
Saying like, I'm not a nigga. What? What's up, nigga? What's up? You're not even recording. Shit.
I am recording, you dumb mother.
Some nigga do some shit like that, they gonna fuck him up.
Nah. Yo, we outside, yo.
Definitely outside.
We outside. I'm like,
we outside. Fuck you talking about? And Father's Day coming up, you feel what I'm saying? And one thread of advice. If I dumped in that, I'm expecting a Father's Day gift. Fuck is you talking about? Respectfully, straight like that. No. I'm talking about. And I'm dumping in some shit tonight, nigga.
Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow.
So we at the mall. This nigga mad at me because he told me that, yeah, we gonna go somewhere in the morning to get a shirt, right?
I didn't say we was getting a shirt for you. I said we.
Nigga, you said we going to get polo t-shirts. So me being me, I'm gonna be like, yes, okay, I'm gonna wear a polo t-shirt. Nigga, so we went to mad different stores, ain't find no polo tee. He mad at me because
they don't have slim fit for him.
Yes, I wear slim fit tees. But I'm not gonna.
No matter if you're going somewhere to go look for something, you still supposed to have a backup outfit to just in case you don't find it.
Bro, I don't know what kind of bullshit he talking about.
What the fuck you mean?
I'm on the way to FreakNik, man. We outside. We had a little incident, but I think we good now. Niggas had their panties in a bunch of about some little shit. You good now?
I'm great, are you good?
Yeah, nigga, I'm good, nigga, I'm me, nigga. Hey, they all wake up, I'm good, nigga. But yeah, we outside. Shit, we trying to figure out what y'all want. Like, I'm trying to come at y'all with a banger, like. But I'm just trying to make sure, you feel me, y'all gonna fuck with us for real, like. I'm trying to
make sure y'all can handle this banger, because, like, we really be wildin'.
We be wildin', but no, I'm chilling. Chilling. We outside. We gonna hit y'all when we get there. Like, we gonna see y'all. We gonna make sure that we bring y'all a banger for sure.
Yes, sir. We in a spot. We just touched down the spot.
No, no, no. When I get into, I get real active around this town.
For sure, we about to mingle and do what we do. Yo, when I tell y'all these females is fucking hit here, oh my god. I never seen a worse of fucking bachelor bitches ever in my life.
I'm talking about like ugly as hell, like.
How you doing, BB?
bad brown bitches. I'm one for the money.
Nay, get the fuck in here, bitch.
What's your name on Instagram?
D-Town.
And I'm I am Sunny, S-O-N-N-I-E, period.
I'm Zah Money.
Are we looking at the camera?
Yeah.
Or are we just looking at
yeah, that's it.
Good googly moogly.
That's different.
No, it's not. If you can handle it.
Another question for y'all. Well, it ain't a question. It's a little, it's from a little game. Okay. I'm gonna play rock paper scissors with one of y'all. If you win, you get to slap me. But if I win, you get to.
Okay, can you play against two? I wanna slap you.
You get to what?
You get to shake your ass on me.
All right, that's cool.
That's cool.
Is it two out of three? Already,
Joe.
It gotta be
one. Nah, just one.
It's just
okay. One. Hold the phone.
One man.
Don't move. Get hooked up.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Boom! Oh, we smacking that shit up. Smack it. Smack it. You gonna get on my bitch? Hold him. Cock it back. Slap that nigga. Cock back, Sonny.
Slap the shot of me.
We outside! FreakNik. I'm not gonna lie. That shit was ass. Like, I paid $40 to get in there. I want my money back.
That shit was trash.
Like, I'm talking about that shit was bad. Like, that shit was not it. But we about to go hit South Street. We gonna see what's up with South Street. I heard there's a vibe out there.
You feel what I'm saying? We in Philly with it.
Tell Meek, tell Chino, bring the bikes out.
Come wait till it get nice out, Tochino.
You feel me?
Bikes out.
But nah, we gonna hit y'all when we get to South Street, man. Stay lit. Like I said, we vlogging all day today. What the fuck? Oh, she got a gun.
Hey, yo. Go to fucking, they are true. I heard these Philly streets crazy. I should've gone that one.
Oh, nah. They on our ass, Q. He out the car.
Nah. They think that out so cruise.
Don't
bitch out Bobby with that too.
Got that bar.
On them, act a fool. Hey, they bitch.
You.
Got the drop. I let my day lose.
Yo. You left FreakNik. He's selling some bullshit.
We in Philly. We in Philly looking for the vibes, man. What's up? We outside. We about to get something to eat because I'm starving.
We on Philly Street right now. We walking down the strip. We chilling. You see? We gonna let y'all know what we get to eat. Hak&Q out.
Yeah, outside. Philly vibes. So they've been long, yo.
Show them what we got.
Got this room, man. That's what we eating right there.
We got Easter Beavers, cheesesteak, french fries. I wanted a milkshake, but they ain't have a milkshake. They ain't sell milkshake, so. A nice little ginger ale. After this, we might go out to the after party. We'll let y'all know though. We had to do a little rest stop, get something to eat. What you got?
Shit better be good too.